You are now viewing the founding members of OTC Comedy. Ladies and gentlemen, the founding members.
When we like have people coming and going from the troops, always pretty fun. But
I remember at first we didn't miss a show forever.
Yeah.
I mean, anytime we miss a show, like the first probably 2 years at least.
Yeah.
It was just like, we'd text or call and be like,
I'm sorry, my grandpa died. You know.
Sorry, my mom got cancer.
Oh my gosh, all of our, do you guys remember that day we were like, let's take pictures outside? And it was on Super Bowl Sunday, and the pictures were all of us being like,
oh yeah, yeah. So cool. I was from DJ's house.
At that part, it's like a whole bunch of us being like, this is so cold.
Pretend it's not cold.
I remember like meetings used to take like
4 hours.
4 hours. Like I remember like one of our first meetings, like we started at 10 o'clock and got done at about 3 o'clock in the morning. And we were like,
man,
we got a lot done.
Ian and Will would just be like drawing and doing on paper.
I love
for an hour.
Somewhere in the universe we had that kind of time. Like,
no, that's true.
Aww, poor kids.
Yeah. Before life. Like, what were we doing? We were like,
we used to play butts up outside.
Oh, yeah.
After
every single show.
We had that like special ball that you always brought.
Yeah, and then we went up on the roof.
And then we would have to climb up on the roof of the movie theater.
Yeah. In the back way?
Yeah. Like lift each other up.
Oh. Our 5 year show was really fun, our 5 year birthday.
Yeah.
The Grind gave us a big cake. That was our last year of the Grind. That was crazy fun.
I mean, I think another 5 years when John will take it back to the show.
That's what I meant when I said when people coming and going.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes, yes.
When he does, this is my last show, and put down the mic.
Well, the comedy project.
And then, like, yeah. And then, like, we just find the ref shirt, like, folded up neatly. And
we have the video of that show, and you see Dave just be like, that was random.
We all kind of thought it was a joke.
Yeah.
We love you.
We do love you.
Yes. You know what I just really thought of was that show in Parowan that we did on Talk Like a Pirate Day, and everyone dressed up as a pirate.
Oh, I love
squawkers! Squawkers! Squawkers!
And they had no idea that it was Tyler and Parowan. They were just like, who are these pirate people?
Why are these pirate people trying to make us laugh?
I love Parowan.
Oh,
Parowan. I love all of our dress up shows. We would go crazy with these dressed up shows.
Remember, I dressed up as a 70s.
Yeah, like after
that
the first 5 minutes of the show,
idea.
It was really hard.
I remember one year I dressed up like a 70s basketball
player.
And like my shorts were way too short.
Yeah, but I showed up every the same year in the same outfit. Everybody like played one-on-one against each other.
Every time we were like, let's do a superhero show. And then we'd all show up in like spandex and be like, what?
I was making with a beer cozy on my hand once.
Yeah.
I remember when everyone forgot that we were going to dress up for Pioneer Day, and I just had a t-shirt that said, Happy Pioneer Day with the Conestoga wagon drawn on it.
Oh, I did like the show where we dressed up as each other.
Yeah, that was fun.
Oh,
that was
so
we did that more than once, because I remember one time I was pregnant Mary.
Yes.
And another time I was Jill.
One time I was Mary.
Yeah.
Stockings.
Yeah. I was Mary.
Shorts.
They're like little blonde. Like,
oh, yeah,
yarn.
You were me once.
Yeah, I was Rev once. And I was Ian, I think, once. I remember Adam John was TJ and he wore your scally cap and put glasses on. I was like, that's really cool. Yeah.
I remember. Remember the show was in St. George the first time.
Oh, my gosh.
The first run in St. George, where there'd be like 7 people in the Electric Theater, which is where Chase and Whitney got married.
Yes. And it's a pretty big venue, so 7 people were like, hello!
Yeah, and the seats were like a good 50 feet from the stage. And on
seven
top,
little dots.
And the staff were up top playing like
poker
during our show.
They're like so loud. They're like, oh,
and then the scene went on for
I love our flop shows. I love our flop shows.
Yeah,
like the shows at the rec center in Washington.
Brian Head.
Welcome to Brian Head.
Were you at Brian Head?
I was at Brian Head.
You guys were there. Me and Dave were
there.
The worst show that Off the Cuff ever had was Brian Head. To this day, I think, still tops it as being the worst show.
Yeah, the rec center, I think, is second.
I think the rec center is second, but the first one... We showed up, we had to move, first of all, when we performed, we had to move like six drunk guys, which they were pissed, and then we had to turn off the football game after that.
And they told everyone, because I couldn't go because I got sick, but they told me like four times they were going to pay us, and then it became lift passes, and then when they got there, they're like, here are some chicken wings, like it just got
still never got paid for that show.
Yeah, we still not. And by the end of it, there was only like two ladies eating their food and my family.
That was like the first show that my family ever saw. They're like, "So this is what you've decided to do."
No, you don't. It's usually.
I love the show when we were for the tribe and we were playing accents. They're like Navajo. I remember I was just drinking tea the whole time. Like,
and the funny thing is, they were dying. They were like, oh my god.
Jay was at that show.
Yeah, I remember. That was so funny. Oh my gosh, I'm trying to think of like actual scenes and stuff. Those made me so fast.
I remember when you and I were the talk show host people.
Oh my gosh, totally.
That was fun.
And then we recalled it, like, back for one little, too little.
Yeah. I remember
I was just wandering around the stage, like, aimlessly, because I was so
like,
dumb.
We're on in 3, 2, 1, you're like, I'm Sterling, such and such.
Do you guys remember when Tilt was a sliding glass door?
Yes.
No, but I do remember seeing Tilt's butt. Several.
Oh, yeah.
The crack.
His pants.
He would wear his pants so low, and then they would fall down during the show, so the audience never saw, but we on the back line saw
We got it a lot.
Lots of tilt.
And Will would fart all the time.
Do you remember when Drew was Tilt? He's like, and then Tilt came out, and he's like, I see myself as a fat, bald man. We were playing film noir. Anyway, that was funny, too.
Oh, man. The duffel bag ladies were good, too.
Yeah, duffel bag.
So many great memories. We had so many great people play with us, too. Yeah. Crazy.
When Chris climbed up through the hole.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
Jay did the Matrix move.
Yeah, and then Will tried the Matrix move and
blew through the wall.
Anytime
Ian danced. We have a lot of pictures of Ian dancing.
Did he break the doors one day, too, by accident?
Yeah, we broke the door for Ian.
Yeah,
then we went and fixed the door. We had to buy the door at the grind.
Birthday shows
at the grind, though, were just...
Oh, so great.
People on top of me.
300 people just...
So
cramped in the coffee shop.
Yeah, it was so fun, though.
So fun.
Oh, man. Birthday shows are fun.
So
you should be there Friday at 9 for a 3-hour show.
3 hours?
You can do more of this.
What? For $5?
35
That's better
people.
Than a movie of Lord of the
35
Rings.
35 people on stage.
Or Harry Potter.
Harry Potter, but it's part 8. It's movie 8, part 1. It's messed up. It's improv, people.
7.5
It's like Harry Potter without... literal magic.
It's like Harry Potter. Magic. Harry Potter.
Yes, it's like Harry Potter without Ginny Weasley. That's worth saying, I think.
Oh, man.
What's up, Grind? Kingston! Let's go! Hey! I got that super thing, hotter than the sun in the south of Spain. Got me soon as I walk through the door. Oh, my pockets started to jiggle, the way she